democracy around the world brings us closer to peace, or does it push us further from it?
In the short run, it could do both.